go. Oh my god, I did it right. Stop for a while.
At this time, there is no indication of a terrorist-involved attack here at the Rainbow Bridge in Western New York.
I've been briefed by the NSIA and the Minister of Public Safety. CBSA, RCMP, and Transport Canada are all fully engaged in providing the necessary support. We are in close contact with U.S. officials and will continue to work closely with them.